Peak expiratory flow rate is a functional diagnostic method that allows you to evaluate only one parameter of external respiration, peak expiratory speed. Peak flow rate determines at what the maximum speed a person can breathe air from the respiratory tract. Indications for peak flow rate: assessment of the airway obstruction, assessment of degree of narrowing of the airways, monitoring of treatment, effectiveness of treatment, and predict exacerbations of the narrowing of the airways. Measurement is carried out by special device pixometer. It consists of cylinder, mouthpiece, pointer, and scale. The study is carried out on a standing or sitting position of the patient. Before starting the study, the flag of the pointer is brought to its original position at zero. When we ask the patient to take a deep breath, holding the peak flow rate horizontally, and after that, we ask the patient to do exhale with highest possible speed into the peak flowometer. Then we fix the value of the scale at which the pointer stopped and repeat the procedure two times and fix the maximal result in the diary. There are normal peak expiratory flow and they depend on the age and height of the patient.